Hello students, let's learn the proof of theorems. Okay, so it's an easy part. As I said earlier, like there will be four theorems out of which one will be asked in the exam. Okay, so this is a 3 marks question. So this question I have taken from March 2015. Okay, it's the first theorem that we are going to learn is Pythagoras theorem. Okay, I've taken the question as it is from the board paper 2015. So in triangle PQR, angle PQR is equal to 90 degree. This diagram will be given to you. This will be given to you in the question. The diagram will also be given. In triangle PQR, angle PQR is 90 degree. Angle PQR is 90 degree. QS is perpendicular to PR. QS, it is perpendicular to PR. So it is perpendicular to PR. Where S lies on PR. S lies on PR. We have to prove that. We have to prove the Pythagoras theorem. PR square is equal to PQ square plus QR square. Okay, here I have given a tip that take the bigger triangle PQR and a smaller triangle PSQ. Okay, and also here the order of naming the triangle is very important. The order is very important. For example, let's see. So I have taken two triangles. In right angle triangles, triangle PQR. So see PQR. So we start from P, go to Q. The Q is 90 degree angle, and then R, PQR. You have to take the smaller triangle. Which is the smaller triangle? It is PQS. Yes, you can name it as PQS. But in the theorem, in the proofs, the order of naming is very important. So if I have said PQR in this bigger triangle, I will say PSQ for the smaller triangle. I won't say PQS. Why? I repeat, when we say PQR, first letter is P, then the 90 degree angle, and then R. So while naming this triangle also, first P, then the 90 degree angle S, and then Q. So PSQ, very important. So what we will do is, we will prove that this big triangle and this small triangle PSQ, they are similar by AA similarity criterion. Okay, so we have to prove that the two angles are equal. Okay, the two angles of this one small triangle and big triangle, they are equal. So let's say the first statement. So in right angle triangles, triangle PQR and triangle PSQ, angle P is equal to angle P. See, in this bigger triangle also angle P is there, and in triangle PSQ also angle P is there. So angle P is equal to angle P, common angle. Then second, angle PQR is equal to angle PSQ, each is 90 degree. In big triangle we have angle PQR, in small triangle we have angle PSQ. Okay, so both are, each is 90 degree. So these two triangles are similar. Just check this similarity symbol, very important, by AA similarity criterion. Okay, so we have proved that. So in 9th standard we used to prove that the triangles are congruent. Here we prove that triangles are similar by AA similarity criterion. So when these two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are in the same ratio that we have seen in the basics of this, right? You can turn your pages and check it. Okay, so corresponding sides are in the same ratio means what? These two triangles. Now what I am going to teach is very, very important. Okay, so this is PQR and PSQ. So when I say PQ upon, okay, you don't have to check the figure to see which is the corresponding side of PQ. Okay, sometimes it may be a little difficult to understand, but you see the naming. So here there is first, this is letter 1, this is 1, 2, 3. This is also 1, 2, 3. So when we say PQ, we have taken first and second letter PQ, which is the first and second letter here PS, hence PQ upon PS. So these two are corresponding sides of two different triangles. Okay, so PQ belongs to triangle PQR, PQ, and the corresponding side is PS of triangle PSQ. So PQ and PS are corresponding sides. Okay, as we have seen earlier, for example, let's say here. So here AB and PQ are corresponding sides, BC and QR are corresponding side, AC and PR are corresponding sides. Okay, similarly here PQ and PS are corresponding sides. So next corresponding side will be what? Say QR and SQ. See QR and SQ, and third what? Jump first and third, PR and PQ. So PQ upon PS is equal to PR upon PQ. Okay, and I will also tell you why we have not taken QR upon SQ after this. Okay, we have taken first, here we have taken the first two letters, here two letters. So PQ upon PS is equal to first and third, first and third. So PR upon PQ and last QR upon SQ, QR upon SQ, corresponding parts of similar triangles. So we could have also taken this full QR upon SQ here and PR upon PQ here. There won't be any difference. But why we have taken it, I will tell you. What we have to prove here, we have to prove that PR square is PQ square. Okay, PQ square we need. So why we have taken these two on these two position? This is one and this is one. Why we have taken these two? It is because now see cross multiply it. PQ and PQ, what do we get? PQ square. PS into PR into PS, what we get? PS into PR. So we wanted PQ square here. Why we wanted PQ square here? Because in proof there is PQ square here. So to get PQ square, what we did, we took PQ and this is of the first triangle PQ. This is of the second triangle. This is of the first triangle. This is of the second triangle. This is of the first triangle. This is of the second triangle. Okay. So we have taken PQ, since we have taken PQ here, to get PQ square, we wanted PQ here. Okay. But this PQ is of which triangle? Second triangle. So PQ. So we wanted PQ here to get PQ square. So we first we have, you take PQ here. So this is first and third position of second triangle. So what is first and third position of first triangle? It is PR. So PR we took here. Okay. And, okay. That's why we have taken PQ here to get PQ square. Similarly, SQ. SQ is second and third position of second triangle. Second triangle. What is second and third position of second triangle? It is QR. Okay, so hence QR is here. But we took PQ down to get PQ into PQ, PQ square. Okay. Now, similarly, we can prove that triangle PQR is similar to triangle QSR. The next statement. Okay, again see here. So very very important. So you don't forget this. See. So next triangle we will take is we'll again take the big triangle PQR and then second small triangle. What it is? QSR. Remember to start the naming from here, this corner. Q, then 90 degree angle and then R. So QSR. Start from this corner of 90 degree when you name the second big triangle. Okay, in second case. First case it is PQR and PSQ. In second case, again it is PQR and QSR. Start from this corner, QSR. See, similarly we can prove that triangle PQR is similar to triangle QSR. Now here you see, here you got PQ square, right? PQ square you have got here. Now what you want? QR square. So how you get QR square? Now look at this triangle. PQR. QR is present where? Second and third position. So take QR upon. What is second and third position here? SR. See, QR upon SR we have taken is equal to. Here we want QR square by cross multiplication. So down we need QR. Okay. So, but this is the down, whatever is present is from second triangle. So QR is in which position? First and third. So we have taken QR first here and then first and third QR. What is first and third position here? PR. So you take PR. What I am explaining now is the most important step. Okay. So why we took QR here to get QR into QR, QR square. So QR is, this is all these are from the second triangle. So QR in second triangle, what is the position? First and third. Here what is the position? Okay, first and third. What are the letters which are present in position 1 and 3 here? P and R. So PR upon QR. So what is left now? PQ and QS. So P is equal to PQ upon QS. Corresponding parts of similar triangles. Okay. Now you cross multiply this and this. Keep it as it is. Keep it aside. So QR square is PR into SR. So you wanted PQ square and QR square. So you have got PQ square here. You have got QR square here. Okay. But this PQ square and QR square are what? Added. So next step will be what? Just add these steps. So add the fifth step and the eighth step. So add means what? Add the left hand side. What you will get? PQ square plus QR square. See here. PQ square plus QR square. Now what is present on the right hand side? PS into PR. You have to add it, right? So plus it will be PR into SR. See. So PR into PS plus PR into SR. Okay. So PR into PS or PS into PR. Anything, anyhow you can write. Okay, so PR into PS plus PR into SR. And what is the reason? Adding step 5 and 8. So what is common here? PR. So take PR out. So what remains here? PS plus SR, PS plus SR. Now, if you add PS and SR, if you add PS and SR, so PS plus SR gives you what? PR. So PS plus SR gives you PR. So PR into PR is what? PR square. So what you get? PQ square plus QR square is equal to PR square, or PQ square plus QR square is equal to PR square. Okay, this is what you get. So hence proved. So you have proved the Pythagoras theorem. Okay, the most important thing is taking this, okay, corresponding parts of similar triangles. First you need to prove that the two triangles are similar. Take corresponding parts of similar triangle, then write this statement, then take the order of the letters correctly, P, Q, R and Q, S, R. I repeat again. So second triangle you start from here, Q, S, R, okay, and then take its corresponding parts, cross multiply and then add.